have a bunch of stats for you guys.
The reason I like being an MLT is because sometimes the patient will come in and the diagnosis will say they're just not feeling well, but then you end up finding that they have like low blood count and they didn't know about, or sometimes they're pregnant and they didn't know, or like they had a heart attack but they never had the usual symptoms. And then you go take a look at the slide and you're like, oh no, this isn't good for them, but it's actually interesting for us because then we all bunch around and see what the different cells are and stuff. It's kind of like a detective work where patients don't really know what's happening and then you do all these tests.
Hey Tara, this is Sandhya from Emmanuel Lab and I have a stat for toxicology.
Thank you.
Yesterday afternoon, just before we left, I get a specimen, a blood specimen of a patient who was anemic. He has a very low hemoglobin content in his cell. So when I get the result, I call the doctor and I let him know that the patient has a low hemoglobin and is anemic. So the doctor, after that, he will maybe check for other tests to be more accurate and more precise, or he can prescribe with that result, and he knows what's going wrong with the patient. I have 2 UA.
Labs in general, I really like the method to the madness. There's hundreds and hundreds of samples, and it's all about loading them on the rack the correct way with the barcode, with the correct testing, and making sure that the instrument reads it, that the instrument is QC'd, and making sure that the doctors are getting the results in a timely manner.
In order to work in the lab, it helps that you don't have a queasy stomach, but that can be worked around because mostly people don't have an adverse reaction to all body fluids. It's normally just to name a few. But if you don't like blood, then maybe the microbiology department is better for you, or maybe the toxicology department. If blood doesn't bother you, but maybe urine bothers you, then work in chemistry or hematology or the blood bank. I've never once regretted going to school and doing this for a living. Every day is worth it.